You see, in every job that must be done, there is an element of fun.
The conspiracy wants to possess every aspect of your life, so they started with the basics in your home. That way, they'll always be there.
So where are they?
Becomes a piece of cake, a lock, a
spring. Sponges.
It's very clear to
sponges.
See.
Sponges. It's the liquid soap conspiracy. You'd think with modern technology that sponges wouldn't mildew after a couple of days' use, would you? Now they got this brush deal going. Of course, you use five times as much soap, but then again, no mildew. And then suddenly, the Council of Foreign Relations or some such organization comes up with the mildewless sponge brush, and everything you ever believed in, ever trusted, is shattered. Did the Declaration of Independence offer us the mildewless sponge brush?
No, no.
I mean, come on, come on, get real. I'm telling you, any minute now, there are going to be NATO troops marching down Fifth Avenue and hoarding us all into re-education camps.
And we will go willingly. Now you put that in your brush and scrub it.